interesting openings that we're going to be doing and taking place. But we've got three cards in a pack that we would like to open, so we're going to have a look at those quickly. See what we can do. So here we go. My team, three packs. Okay, it's a contract. Nice. Another contract. And another contract. But we have got something in store that I've recently just seen. That is actually... I've actually found something here. It's actually going to allow us to get a very special card on my team. Now, I'm not sure if this is something that they have allowed everyone to get, but if this actually works, this is going to be insane. But today, guys, I'm going to be chewing on one strip of Hubba Bubba strawberry chewing gum and one glass of wild cherry LucasAid energy, which I've actually been enjoying quite a lot recently. Oh my god. Right, guys, if you do not know what this means, is that we are in a chance of winning Kobe Bryant. Now, I think it's given us the option, but if we miss, which is a possibility, don't worry, we're not going to let that happen. Hopefully we can do this, but I'm incredibly excited to try and test out this Kobe Bryant card. Oh, that was so close. But we have got the card, guys. We have got a 96 rated Kobe Bryant pink diamond. The late great GOAT Kobe Bryant. Now, I'm incredibly excited to have this as my collection, seeing as my team is named after the late great Kobe Bryant. My team is known as the LA Bryant. So what we're going to try and do, guys, let's see if we can actually, wow, okay, so we are out of a contract with him. I'm not going to use O'Neal. With that being said, let's see if we can use Kobe Bryant. This is going to be absolutely insane. I'm going to do a triple threat game with Kobe Bryant and see how well we get on. But guys, if you are new and you want to see more of my team, please hit that like button, subscribe, turn on the post notifications to be updated with every single video that goes out. And as we are speaking right now, we are currently 10 subscribers away from hitting 400, which, like I said, guys, once I hit 400, I'm going to be doing a live stream, and I would love to get you guys on board, which would be absolutely insane. But still yet to know who or what we are going to be playing as a live stream. I am incredibly excited to try and test out Kobe Bryant as a 96 rated. This is going to be awesome. Here we go. as much. Wow, a bit lucky there. I'm guessing we're playing as an online game, but wow, okay, so this is very interesting. It's our ball. It's incredibly hard to play, I'm not even gonna lie to you. Incredibly hard when you haven't got great Wi-Fi. I'll do wow Mickey with a steel monster. This guy's got horrendous internet, I guess, as well. And let's go. We don't know if it's key. You gotta be taking that three. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, they're just fouling now. Screen for me. Oh, he's gone, Kobe. I thought that looked pretty good. Wide open. Late release though. Easy, let's go. This kid is struggling with Wi-Fi and his internet is so delayed, or he's, wow, he is incapable of even playing right now. This is horrendous. Wow, this is kind of embarrassing, I gotta say. What? Did I just see the latest release in the world for him to even succeed in getting a 3 then? Oh, that's it. The Kobe Bryant fade. Let's go. Wait, why is he okay. The Kobe Bryant post up. It's more like a Julius Erving sort of thing. Dr. Dre. Oh, he's straight in. Oh, damn. Let's go, Kobe. Nice D. Slam that. Oh, McGee. Come on, dude. You're 7'2". That is just... I was gonna say then, what? Oh, he's gone. He is gone. The demon. The Black Mamba. I'm so happy that I came onto this game to see this, you know, being as an available absolutely over the moon with that. Cannot believe I got the Kobe Bryant diamond card. It is unreal. Wow. Okay, this is just becoming a joke now. Oh, he's gone. Oh, that was close. Very close. Being feisty on this one. Mickey with a steal. Wow. That would have been a turn for the worst. Dirk. Oh my god, I thought Mickey was gonna swat that out like a fly. Oh, he's gone. Easy money, easy. Taking this money home with us. We're taking this win. Kobe. Yeah, Derek. Let's go. Mickey. Oh. Easy two. I like it. Gotta say, my internet is actually doing quite well. I was quite surprised how responsive it is. But, I can't say the same for that guy who's playing. It seems that he is all over the shot with his shooting ability right now, and I gotta say, it's not making his case. Wow. That was embarrassing, to say the least, unless, you know, if we're playing online, I don't know if it's slightly different with, you know, as you get better and better and better, you go against higher players, but I'm not too sure, but that's one game down. Playing with Kobe Bryant, that was absolutely incredible. Nice little skyhook to finish one of his, I wouldn't say signature moves, but he's definitely a post-up dude with an incredible fadeaway. I'm guessing what I was doing was triple threat online instead of actually. What was this? That's it, red, again, 97. It's a Dingo Smith. Alright, here we go. Oh no. This could be bad. We got it. A 97 rated player. That is absolutely insane. We have literally got Bingo Smith. Wow, that is incredible. Doing the most insane players. I'm going to fly a contract 100%, without a question. I'm so happy with the players that I have right now. That is incredible. Unreal. Try out some of these players, so we're gonna actually go and do freestyle, just see how the players actually move, things like that. Be quite interesting to see what sort of abilities. Was it Bingo or Dingo? I think it was Bingo. Bingo Smith. This is Boga, obviously. Whoa! I was gonna say, alright, substitute. Grady and LeBron. I'll tell you what, we've actually got a pretty dynamic team. Where's Kobe Bryant in this? I don't think I've actually put him on the roster properly, have I? That is interesting. This is the young LeBron, as he's still got some of his dunking abilities. I don't think the package has actually changed, to say the least. But it's is now. He's, you know, managed to mix his game up, make it, adapt his game to the 3-point line, and, well, even his twos are, it's hard to judge where his release is, too early, too late. This is, very strange. It's his shooting ability is very odd, but obviously it works for him, because, you know, he's been able to do that, but, that's really weird to not see Kobe Bryant and Bingo Smith in there, so we'll see exactly where they stand in the roster. I think I got them moving around. I think because they're just cards and we haven't actually put them into the actual formation right now, so we've actually got them an open card. Okay. Nice. Air Jordans. Very nice. I'm quite surprised at how much tokens we're getting. Well, not tokens, my team points. Right, so I'm gonna go on to my team. Line of management. Here we go. Right, so definitely wanna take these guys out, because let's be honest. Though, guys, that is absolutely insane, isn't it? Say at least so for a small forward. I'm gonna move him. Oh wow, even though he's a. Oh, right, it's because he's that. Oh, that makes sense. A dynamic team. I mean, let's be honest. But for the minutes, wait, there's the minutes, 30 minutes. I mean, I want to bump up. I think Tracy McGrady could go 25 minutes on. LeBron could definitely go on for longer. He could definitely go on for less, I would say 15 minutes. 12, Derek for around 18. McGee, it's definitely McGee. Right, so we're gonna obviously change that. So Bogut would probably say 20 minutes. LeBron, 28 minutes. Kawhi definitely needs to go down in like 22 minutes. 6, and if I say 32, if I say 30, dynamic gear coming on, burning some minutes for sure, didn't we? Yeah, I mean, that sounds pretty good, actually. No, that's definitely what we should do. That works. But yeah, I'm going to try another triple threat game. Obviously, I want to see how these guys go against some classic. Wow, okay. They got 98 rated John McLaughlin. I think that's how you pronounce his name, but very, very interesting. I'm so shocked that I've actually managed to get two diamond or pink diamond players today. That's insane. Have a Kobe Bryant pink diamond and then a Bingo Smith. Wow, incredible. But guys, if you want to see more my career or anything like that to do with NBA, let me know. My career, my league, my team, please let me know. More than MEW playing, more NBA. I love NBA. But yeah, let me know, guys, in the comments. And if you are new, please hit that like button, subscribe, turn on the post notifications to be updated with each video that goes out. Right, let's see what Kobe's got. Nice. Green light, baby. Let's go. Okay. Kobe Bryant's defense should be absolutely second to none because he was such a strong defender. Wow, damn, from deep. That's cold-blooded. There you go, Kobe. Let's go. Derek with the dunk. Yay. Nice signature there. That was awesome. Stop it in his tracks. Let's go, Kobe. We put a post up. That Kobe Bryant fade. I wanna get one of those before anything. Wow. McGee was in his face like crazy then. That was insane. That Kobe Bryant poster. I love it. Let's go. That's a post. Wow, there's a Skyhook, another Skyhook. I've never seen him actually try and attempt those actually that much. So it's definitely interesting to see. Just go for that mad three. Wow. Oh my god. He is an absolute demon from deep. That is crazy. Drop. I was gonna say that was a terrible decision on my part, in all honesty. Now he ain't sunk that. Oh, good for the dunk. Well, you know he's vintage. Playing the easy points, making easy baskets. He just wants to get on the board easy like that. Plus, I'm not exactly sure which decade this Kobe Bryant card is. I think it could be towards his late of his career, but oh my. Oh my god. That was some Kyrie Irving magic then. Well, I'm guessing that's where Kyrie Irving got some of his abilities from, the Mamba Academy. All that, if he just his last game was just incredible. 60-point game. I think it was a 61-point game, even. Absolute goat. Greatest of all time, 100%. Well, guys, if you really did enjoy this video, please, by all means, really does help me out if you could just hit that like button, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and yeah, I'll be excited to see what happens this week coming on. Wow, no way. Do we just get a vault open? Please say it opens. My luck. Yeah, here we go. Let's see what we can get. I think we just get one token. 10 tokens. Nice. Oh, and a token. Decent. Okay, guys. Well, that is going to be it from me. I really do hope you did enjoy. Like I said, it really does help me out, guys, with the likes on this channel. Honestly, if you could just smash the like button to see if we can get to 20 likes on this video. And yeah, I really do hope you enjoy the future content that comes out. And I'll see you all in the next one. Cheers, guys.